The M16 has to be the most iconic gun when it comes to the Modern Warfare franchise. I always remember the M16 being busted when it came to Modern Warfare 1. And in this year's Modern Warfare 2, it is completely trash. So let me know, do you miss the old broken M16?